East Clarendon coming to Lewis Lineberger's lair. And East Clarendon coming off a shutout loss to Latta. Check out Larrell Fleming to Marquise Elmore. Elmore picking up 35 yards before being hauled down. And that would lead to this. Fleming to Savante Hall. Pushed out of bounds just before the goal line. And then Marquise Elmore on the QB keep. Nice job by East Clarendon. They're on the board. It's an 8-0 Wolverine lead. Johnsville comes right back. Cordae Wilson to Bryson Allison. Fakes out the cameraman. And there goes Bryson Allison all the way down to the 10-yard line. Leads to Tushai Edwards. Out of the Wildcat there, like kind of Wildcat-like formation. It's an 8-8 ball game. And then more flashes. Larrell Fleming hits the mark to Marquise Elmore. That's not a flashes highlight. That's East Clarendon in the zone. Wow, 14-8 Wolverines. And then Johnsonville. Wes Hill gets in trouble. The Tushai Edwards finally pulled down. Wow, what a great run by Tushai Edwards. And it will be capped off. Robert Black, he's in the zone. And then Johnsonville steps on the gas. 56-22 is your final. Give credit to Dwayne Howell's team. They did a good job of hanging around with one of the best teams in our area when it comes to 1A football. The numbers for Tushai Edwards, 9 carries, 148 yards, 3 touchdowns. The Flashes improve to 2-0 on the season.